Holland.
I need it.
Yeah, I'll do this. Go ahead and find it. It doesn't matter, just tell me the score. Thank you.
travel to.
I know. They deserve to be made fun of.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. They need that. It's a life lesson. They need to feel how it is. You know, you're an athlete.
I've had those in tennis.
Oh, exactly. And the thing is, you know when you play tennis, there's a different kind of fun. So you know how you and Damien are, you guys are fucking idiots off the court. You screw around and do that. You have fun.
Right.
Oh, the fun. But see, real athletes know how to separate that.
Right, yeah.
When you're on the court playing tennis,
Exactly.
And I'm trying to explain that to them, how to be athletes. But they don't believe me. So on the court, they're just screwing around, acting like everything's mine and mine, and everything will be fine. But they don't understand that concept of, I'm going on the court to be as good as I can. You know what I mean? Yeah. They don't get it then. And you know when you go on the tennis court and you're stone cold, you enjoy it.
Yeah,
it feels good
to be that zone.
Exactly, it feels good being that way. Good players don't know how that feels. Good players, it takes an athlete to know how that feels.
Right.
And that's what worries me is that I'm trying to train athletes. There's a big difference when I go with the tennis group that I'm surrounded by athletes. In fact, it's a different kind of issue I got to deal with, because sometimes you guys get too carried away with it.
Right.
When you lose and you don't do your best, it kills you. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? But these guys, when they don't do their best, they're like, they get sad. But then they go on to school. It doesn't really bother them as much as it would bother me or an athlete. How'd you guys do?
Ian Tower, shaky in the beginning, but we took in two.
So you're
21 and 15.
So you're in second.
Second. So does that mean?
That means if all the numbers fall,
you'll be missed in the semis. You'll be on the
semis. We'll be with you in the semis. Okay, we're still first.
We're
still first. We're still first. Even though we lost the game, we're still first.
Of course, yeah. Oh, yeah. So, I thought because you lost that, and then you were second.
I knew from the start that it didn't matter for you.
Right.
It's
good that
it
happened
at a time like that. It's a good life lesson. They need to learn that. But what I feel is they're still going to be groups that. Because that's what it is. Don't get me wrong. They have fun. They have a lot of fun. And I enjoy that too. But it's the frustrating part of I'm an athlete. And when I'm playing volleyball, I'm not playing anything. I want to be the best I can be. And I feel good about it. I don't need to entertain each other. I don't need to screw on. And I mean, they all know Damien, so they all know how that he behaves. And I'm saying, they're crazy. He's just like Damien. Yeah. Except Damien knows how to go on the court and just be serious.
That, so serious when he's on.
Sometimes too serious. And like I said, different kind of issue.
Who's it?
24-8.
Oh, we're down.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go to close out room.
It sucks for most of our business.
You can't stand what?
I don't remember the coach.
Yeah, that's
a good one.
The kick
kids are fun. That's why. The one athlete on this team.
Right. And the rest. Oh,
and number 18 as well. 18.
The rest do volleyball or.
They're just playing. Nothing else. 19. She's. The funny thing is, those are the two best athletes on the team. Only athletes on the team. And also the two youngest. Number 18. She's in grade 7. Year 8. She's 12. And 19, she's in grade 10. And, they're the youngest. All the rest are seniors.
They can hit it quite well, though.
They're good passers.
The girls on our team like almost never hit unless it's perfect.
They
can't hit it off an imperfect wall.
Clara was shedding last year.
Yeah. It wasn't my fault.
I can't wait for Damien to come on screen.
Oh, he's not there yet. Oh, he's sitting on the tire, right?
Make sure you're right. After he's going to finish his IGCSEs.
Yeah.
He's 1 year younger than you. As soon as he finishes his IGCSEs, he's going to be there. That's what's so fun.
I can't believe he's a smart student.
He is really smart, I'm telling you.
He does not act like it at all.
Absolutely not.
I would have thought his academics were terrible. I mean, tennis were the only thing that's right.
But see, that's why I like him to use. I use him as a model because I think that he has fun. He has fun, but he knows when to be serious, both academically and athletically. When he's on the court, he's super serious. When he's in the classroom, he's super serious. The teachers love him. I just kind of cringe at this because he really pushes it when it comes to risky behavior.
Does he?
As in stupid risky, as in like. Taking a shit in the urine.
Taking what?
Taking a shit in the urine.
He's done that? Oh my god.
For fun.
Oh my god.
That's what I mean by stupid. Walking down the hallway naked.
No!
Answering the door. But naked. I mean, dude.
Oh, well,
no, when we travel, we're in California a couple times. Walking the door, opens the door, and then, dude.
To you? Oh my god.
Idiot. Cover up.
Oh my.
He's crazy.
He does that to a teacher, imagine to his friends or his friends once again.
As I said, he really pushes the limits. I don't know, you know Reach from Cambodia? Reach, Sangin Flan, tennis player. Tennis player handball. He travels with us too, from Logos International. He does both volleyball and tennis with us. When we travel to California. Him and Damien have a love-hate relationship.
Love-hate.
They go after each other.
It's so bad when they drop each other.
No, it's funny.
They used to win everything.
All the time, yeah. I remember when they were really, really good. Actually, this guy used to be the guy's coach. 10 years ago, he was the boy's coach.
10 years.
Our school's first major championship was at the Rimmer D tournament in 2013. And he was coaching the boys. We beat them in the championship.
We beat them. Wait, this is not the guy's coach.
He's not the girl's coach. He used to be. I don't know when they...
So he's all right, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's a good guy. He's a nice guy. And Mist and Rima B have their coaches. Their coaches have been here forever. And a lot of the others. And Singer down there. high speed.
later.